Where you from?
I'm from Georgia.
Oh, Georgia. Dang.
That shit crazy, bro. That shit weird, bro. If you see over here, you probably be goddamn.
Hey, you be rapping too?
Yeah, I rap, bro.
Shit, spit something.
You wanna, I had to probably instrumental, bro. Hold on, then I'll turn the TV.
Why is it?
I got that Draco and I got my fucking kids
here. Still, you got that Draco, bro. You can't be rapping about Dracos, bro. That's a threat to the U.S., you know? That's a report! Get your ass out of here. What's up, Rico? Ready? Hell yeah. Here we go.
Can I take your order?
Yeah, can I, get sweet tea.
Tea.
Yeah. I think that would be it. For sure. Yeah. Apparently. Yeah. Hello.
Hello. Is that an
RTP? Yep.
109.
Yeah. There you go. That'd be it. Thank you. Appreciate it. This is my song. And it's more for the Cowboys people that hear their little country. It's really fire. I like it. And if you don't like it, fuck you. Fuck you.
There's one thing I'd like to say.
If you don't know this place, it's kind of like where girls wear bikinis, basically. You can get coffee, you can get basically anything you want. There's coffee, there's milkshakes, frappes, it's all right there, energy drinks, iced teas, frozen lemonades, all that stuff is right there. You can get whatever. Me and Brian are gonna just get something small, probably gonna get a little smoothie or something. We're just gonna get something small and we're gonna make these people's day today, huh, Brian?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, we're just giving them a little tip. I don't know if it's, you say it's a little?
I think it's like average.
Average tip. We're going to make their day, man. And we're going to ask how much they make on tips. And we're going to make their day, man. So exactly. Let's get started. Let's get started. Hello.
How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
Good. You guys
want spaghetti? Yeah. What are you going to get?
Can I get a tangokini?
What size?
Small.
Anything else?
Oh, can I get the strawberry... banana? I think
it's banana?
Yeah, strawberry banana.
You want a 16 or 24 ounce?
16 for me.
Alright, is that everything for
you guys? Yes. Yeah. Okay. Michael? It's gonna be
totally fresh, you guys. How much
I get tips?
I have a question. How much do you guys usually get for tips? Like, I'm just curious.
What do you mean?
Like, how much do you guys get for tips a day? Like, it's just a quite random question.
Sure,
no? Oh, yeah. My bad. I was just asking. Like, it's just, I'm really curious.
Sure,
that's cool. I'll tip you cash. Is that cool?
I'm sorry?
I'll give you tip cash.
Thank you.
Here you go.
Wait.
Thank you. We appreciate it.
Excuse me?
Thank you guys so much. Mm-hmm. We appreciate it.
Yeah, for sure.
Thank you. I like it. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
You're very welcome.
Oh, yeah, for sure. It's cool. No, it's cool. No, yeah, it's understandable.
You're very welcome.
Here you go, bro.
This is my first time being here.
Is it?
Yeah. Fucking bomb. It's fucking bomb.
Yeah,
it's really good. You're very welcome. Have a good night.
Bye.
You too. Thank you.
Oh, dude, that just bomb. So, yeah. Me and the boy Brian did it. Good job, man.
Sure.
Good stuff. Good stuff. Feels good to give to the people, man. It really does. So, me and my boy Brian, man, we go way back. Every time I see you, I wanna be with you, but things change, things will never be the same. Crying when I hear your name, but you're always playing games, focusing on you the most, because you're the one I chose. Don't let these guys change who you are, they so temporary. I don't wanna lose you, that so fucking scary. When I see you, I just stare, even when you're not hurting, I still care. If you do mistakes, I'll still be there. So give me all of you in exchange for me. For me.